what are they doing? What are they talking about? What schemes do they got going on for Walmart and Sam's Club?